पाठ जैसे प्रेम से पत्री जी से उपनिषद में ऐसे लूट पत्री जी ऐसे लूट प्रेम कुमार आर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी विद यू हियर टुडे आई कंसीडर टुडे इज अ ग्रेट डे आई एम 67 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड आई हैव सम बिलीव्स which is brought from my childhood. One I learned is prayer. In Bible, it is told that you ask, you shall get it. You knock the door, it shall open. I practically experienced these things in my life. Whenever I have a problem, physical, mental, financial, anything I consider, I am not happy. What I do is I send a strong prayer to the Lord. And it has worked. Let me tell you, any time I was in trouble, I couldn't bear no more. It is called threshold. In NLP, it is called threshold. And another word is overwhelming. Such situations, I prayed. Recent thing is, I prayed God. From past about 3-4 years, I am getting up at 3 o'clock in the morning. My guru who taught me yoga, I told it is a blessing. But sometimes nowadays, I am feeling little bit not required. 3 o'clock getting up is not required. Sometimes even I get up at 2 o'clock with a problem of bladder. Bladder problem is pee. I want to have sound sleep. Okay. Night is meant for sleep. That is my belief system. One night when I got disturbed, I look at the my deity and pray, what is this? Should I not get relief from this? Like he has done, like the Lord has blessed me, he sent me an opportunity. I have a friend by name called F.J.S. Prabhu. He is in America, right now he is in Canada. He is called Felix Prabhu. He is an Indian, Mangalore, Indian. But he has got three daughters who settled in U.S. and Canada. So he has gone there. He is a very close friend of mine. He is an enlightened soul. Like Patriji, he is also a Brahmarshi, no doubt about it. He sent me email. So, belatedly, I saw this on my email. He said, interested, just look at it. Then I opened it. This is about Huang Shi Xiong. This is a Chinese doctor. He is like us. He has spent a lot of time in learning their technique of curing diseases in the body. Okay, it is all this is available on YouTube. This information, whatever I am talking. This was sent by Prabhuji. I just saw that and I practiced. First thing is, I was elated that nowadays I am not getting up for my bladder problem in the night. And I am blessed with a new energy. I am getting back my old energies, and it is different energy. So, and the benefits are innumerable. Okay, this is suspense. I don't want to keep you in suspense. In our body, see the entire universe, there are two energies working. One is yin energy, yang energy. Yin and yang. Yin is negative energy. Yang is positive energy. See, whenever we have problems with the body and mind, mind interacts with the body, body interacts with the mind. Whenever there is a negative, Bani Vadagada, you have come in right time. Maybe you also deserve it. See, yin energy is a negative. What happens? there is yin energy becomes more when there is blockage in the movement. We have 42 meridians in the body. What is meridian? It is junction of nadis. We have 72,000 nadis, and there are junctions functioning just like internet web. Oh, the energies are interrelated. From here to there, the energy is there. You touch your foot, you are touching head. It is interrelated, but you can't see it. So whenever there is this movement of energy is disturbed, blockages are there. Due to what? I tell you afterwards. So then there is imbalance in this energy. So yang energy is positive. Now, this Chinese doctor, Hong Chi Xiao, is a very experienced fellow, and mind you, he is an intelligent guy. He is a Buddha. Who is a Buddha? Buddha means what? Buddhi irono Buddha. He is an intelligent person. Now, he has found out, with his experience, he is like us. He wants to share his knowledge. He is concerned. Buddha was, after his enlightenment, what you should have done? He would have kept quiet. No, he didn't keep quiet. He said, this knowledge should be shared. Jesus did that. All enlightened masters want to do good to the society. So, similarly, this gentleman, he is alive. He has visited India several times. It is all this, his videos are available on the internet. Same name. Now, what he is telling is, there are four major junctions in our body. Okay. This is called beating and stretching technique. Beating and stretching. Now, if you do beating, you need not do stretching. If you do stretching, you need not do beating. But if you do both, what happens? You are attending quickly. Okay. Now, the beauty is in this, you can, why the disease comes? Even Patanjali tells, malam sharirasya, yogena chittasya padena vajam, malam sharirasya. This body, it produces toxins. You give even amrita, it produces, it turns into toxins. The malam, malam means toxins. Now this malam, naturally it goes out by through the skin. There are 9 gates. All the 9 gates throws the malam outside. But we are human beings. Because of our wrong thinking, wrongdoing, we don't know. We see nowadays, I saw in the TV9 today, there are a lot of pesticides, insecticides in the fruits and vegetables. No, it is plenty available. Everywhere you see a lot of vegetables and fruits. But because these people spray, this is again we are taking toxins inside. Apart from we producing with our minds the toxins, the body producing, you know HDL, LDL, good cholesterol is there, bad cholesterol is there. So many things. And so now what is happening? The toxins levels are going up. There is pollution. When external pollution, internal pollution. Premji was telling about somebody makes sound, I get upset. Now all these signs are, please know that our toxins levels are high. Now what this Hong Shi Xiao tells is, we have major four points of junctions. One is this. Okay? We will show all this in the video. It is very good video. Okay, there are actually it is 1 hour video is there, and 10 minutes video also is there. We will try to see both. And I want to have a mini workshop of beating. How much you have to beat, he tells that. okay, I am practicing it. Initially I did 50 beatings. How to beat also I will show. ಭತ್ತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಗೊತ್ತಾ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಹಿಂದಿನ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮೆಷಿನ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಆ ಥರ ಬೇಟ್ ಬಿಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಇದು ಇದು ಒಂದು ಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟು. ಹಾಂ, ಅದು ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಂಡಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬೀಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹಾಂ,
ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸರ್?
ಹಾಂ, ಬೋತ್
ಬೋತ್
ವಿತ್ ರೈಟ್ ಬೀಟ್, ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಬೀಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್.
Okay.
We'll say that demonstration. I am giving you this because his English is little bit Chinese influence in there. So, second, this one is intestine. Okay? This one is intestines. Whoever has got constipation, he will get beautiful, this one. He will talk about that one. Okay? You will not have any number one, number two problem. Easily you can cure. Second point, this one is heart. There are two nodules going and attaching to the heart. This side also, this side also. Now you hear, he will show you. If you beat, your heart is taken care of. Really, I tell you, it is marvelous. It works marvelous. And how it works, the toxins come out. You see the video, the toxins come out. If anybody has got heart problem, the toxin here is seen.
How will it come, sir?
It come, it is, body is made like that. Nadi, it blockage in it, it gets open. This is third, this one is, this. Can I keep my, go ahead. The third point is this knee all round, okay, and first like this, okay, and then like this, you can beat like this also, and here. So what is happening, which is connected with all your internal organs, what, liver,
pancreas.
Stomach, kidney, kidney. Actually, it is something stupendous thing, and you will experience when you experience. Let me tell you. I had one more problem. One is that midnight problem. Second is I was getting pain here in the knee. I was not able to walk. Even when I come here, so then. I'm getting old. I don't want to get old. So, I was telling, this is coming. Then that prayer worked. Now it has vanished. Let me tell you, I go morning walks. I saw one old man. Maybe he's late 2-3 years younger to me. This man, he cannot walk. Then, I saw for 3 days. Fourth day I couldn't resist. See, I am a do-gooder from my childhood. So I know something I want to tell. I am seeing this man is suffering. So there is something with me I can share. Then I asked him, do you want to get cured? He didn't ask me. So he said, yes, yes sir, I want to say. Bani, Kuntkoliya. Then I taught him this, first thing is stretching I taught him. The beauty in that park is, there is a bench, there is a bench like this, they have built with a tree like this. The bench is close to the tree, and I saw that, it is like made for me. This technique here, the stretching.
You are showing the video, sir, no?
Pardon?
You are showing the video, no?
Yeah, no, we will show the video. Well, I am given introduction because it will be easy in Chinese English. Okay, the third one is the pada.
Fourth one.
Okay, third one is this. Fourth one is here and here. You can beat like this. Okay? So, it is your body, your mind. No, for you to, you want more energy, more health. Nothing else. Only.
Sir, what is the impact of this?
Impact. Yeah. This is lungs, skin, and your hair. He will explain all. So, your entire major junctions are taken care of. Now, please watch the video. We'll have a beating session afterwards.